London traffic is awful. We'd never manage if we didn't obey the traffic regulations. The government wants us to use the public transport instead of private cars. That's why they don't widen streets or build highways into town or allow parking lots.
Our public transportation is quite good and very safe. I use the underground to go everywhere. I would never use a car to go to the theatre. I might not get there for curtain time.